What is going on, everybody? It is your friend, the retarded Canadian, ToXiiCiTyMACV, bringing you some Mortal Kombat gameplay, some ladder match, and I am on easy. Tooting my own horn, man. I get like a flawless victory on easy. Oh my god, so skilled. And playing a Scorpion, and I'm not the best at Mortal Kombat. I play it casually, but it's one of those games that, you know, you play it casually, it's a lot of fun. I really love Mortal Kombat. So, let's start her up here against Sub-Zero. So, this is going to be part one. I'm going to divide this into three parts. I'll do them back to back to back. So, I don't know whenever you're watching this. I don't know, but whenever. I'll eventually get them all linked up together. And one of the moves I like to use with Scorpion, I do that. I get the chain, which to get him over here, you know. I don't know, in the story mode, the guys like Reptile, they tend to like, they try to get as far away from the fighter. Look, I accidentally screw up the fatality. I have two of them, one I got from the crypt and one that came with them, obviously, but, you know, but guys like Reptile, they run from you. Like, they'll run and they'll stay as far away from you and they'll just make it really, really hard. And a good way to do that is when you're Scorpion, just do that XX over to whatever direction that the other character's in, to the, your enemies in, your opponent, and just get him over. I mean, it'll bring him over there and you just kick the crap out of him. So now we're on to Sindel. And what are you guys looking at there? What were you just looking at? Burn, burn, burn. Yeah, it's a pretty good display of that in Mortal Kombat, as anyone who's played it knows. See right there, to pull it over, uppercut him, either do the right bumper or R1, or I don't know what the hell. I want to say R1. I'm trying not to be a biased little piglet. Oh, here we go. I see, I gotta look at the move list here, make sure I don't screw it up again, because the last thing I wanted was to screw it up again. So let's do this. Get ready to die, Sindel. Oh my god. Shh. Oh my god, just get owned. Scorpion wins. Flawless victory. And then fatality. You know, like I said, I'm not too moan horn because I'm on easy, obviously. And, now we're on to Melina, another good display of the, you know what I mean. I don't even have to say it. If you're not gay, you're already looking there. So I'm going to fly out of the ground there. Say vengeance will be mine. And then we're going to see this kid doing her little twirl thing. Like I said, if you're not gay. You know, I bet a lot of you pause the video and you're just like feasting your eyes on the goodness of that is. And in the ladder match, it gets, you know, harder and harder each time, obviously, so this one's a little bit more difficult. I make it pretty high. I'm not going to spoil it, but I do pretty good. Like I said, I'm not no major league gamer. I mean, most people who play this game online competitively, they don't use the standard controller that I use and a lot of other people use. They're using, like, these custom boards. I mean, It's not even a fair game, really, so, you know. Alright, Melina, stab around your neck, boot into the portal, and you come back all bones. Fantastic. So yeah, guys, this is going to be the end of part one, and if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, and add the video to your favorites. And please subscribe, helps me out a lot, and you can see all my new videos when they come out. So yeah, guys, like I said, do all that for me, I'd really appreciate it. See you around, MacV out.